Three staff members at Liberty Senior Center saved one of their clients from a near-death experience. Those at the center say the person stopped breathing, and that's when staff members stepped in. One staff member performed CPR on the military veteran, while others called for help.
This guy has, you know, this guy has put his life on the line for this country, and here it is, it's like me giving back to him for what he's done.
I don't think that I'm really any more significant at this than anyone else. I think that it's just a matter of stepping up.
Stepping up and making a difference. Those involved in the Life Saving Act all say it was a team effort. The person who stopped breathing asked to keep their name private, but was released from the hospital just one day after the incident.